Starting to make this video was a lot of work. I had to go outside, grab a shovel, and defile the grave of a recently dead game. All just to gather my evidence to show all of you guys. After powering up the Wii U and mourning over the Squid Sisters, I popped in the training room, and here I'm going to show you freshly recorded evidence and reconfirm that run speed in fact does not affect the rolling speed of a roller or the brush speed of a brush in the first game, for Splatoon 1. Check it out. On the left, I have exactly no run speed, and on the right, I have 3 run speed main abilities. As you can tell, for the roller and the brush, there is no difference at all in the first game, Splatoon 1. Now moving on to what you're here for, the rollers in Splatoon 2 have a little added effect that they didn't have in the first game. As you roll with the roller in Splatoon 2, you actually begin to pick up speed and go a little bit faster. So even with run speed, the rollers are a little faster just to begin with. Let's see if the developers decided to make run speed actually useful for rollers and brushes in Splatoon 2. First up will be the roller. The left will have no run speed, and the right will have 3 main run speeds. Watch closely. As you can see, just like the first game, there is sadly no difference. Let's test out the brush. Yep, it's pretty sad. So it seems the run speed remains kind of useless for the brush and the roller. At least that's what I think. If you have found some useful application for this ability on these weapons, please let me know in the comments, because I got nothing at all. Anyways, thanks for watching this quick little video to clear up a question you may have been wondering about. Tune in again soon for more videos about run speed and other abilities. Also, I decided to make a Discord for the YouTube channel. Join up for all things Nintendo, maybe some private lobbies, and much more. If you're interested, link is in the description, and please feel free to join. I also may be able to answer some Splatoon questions if you may have any. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.